Hey Denise, are you ready for the Florida-Georgia football game on November 7th?
Glenn, I'm more than ready for the Georgia-Florida game. I'm also ready for the EduDawgs versus EduGators challenge that kicks off November 2nd.
That's right, we're inviting all University of Florida College of Education alumni and friends.
And UGA Mary Frances Early College of Education alumni and friends to join us in the EduDawgs versus EduGators Donor Challenge starting November 2nd through game day November 7th. The college with the most donors wins.
EduGators, we know who the real winners are. Let's show them how great it is to be a Florida Gator.
You sure talk a lot for a dean who's about to get a beating. I know I'm not going to be the one who has to dress up in your school's colors. EduDawgs, we are loud, we are proud, we are Georgia, and we will win.
I don't know about that. You know Gators won't back down.
Throw me that ball. In all seriousness, for years, both of our colleges together have raised millions of dollars supporting student scholarships and our academic programs. This year, in the wake of so many obstacles and challenges, it's our hope that those educators and EduDawgs who are able will continue this great tradition of giving.
You're right, Andy. Wherever you are, EduDawgs and EduGators, we hope that you and your loved ones are safe. We want you to know that we support our education community regardless of how you decide to participate in this challenge.
Whether you donate financially or spread the word to friends and family, no amount of giving is too small. So what do you say, EduDawgs?
Are you in, EduGators?
Ready, set, give.